black sheds you can see on shore here formerly in the Jetty Museum. Built on the site of the former
Sandy Lake,
the museum was first opened in 1977 by the then Prince Charles. An impressive collection of vessels dating from the Victorian era through to the present day is housed here, including the steam.